During my M2 Ultra Mac Studio review, I knew there was something fishy about the Geekbench 5 results, especially when it comes to single core. So now I did a test with Geekbench 6. Here are the results.
As you can see, everything is as it should be. Thanks, Geekbench 6.